What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off with Gotham Knights. Without further ado, let's get started. So guys, I did the puzzle off camera because I didn't, know how to do it. So I did it off camera. This was last week, Thursday. I did this off camera. So we can continue where we left off, but let's go. Of course it's me, buddy. I'm coming to kill you, man. Okay, so we're heading this way.
It's all time we talk.
Drums. It's the old voice of the court. Are you gonna show yourself or what?
Go to the painting. So you made it here, all by yourself.
Well, someone had to stop you from destroying Gotham.
Destroy Gotham. Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory.
Her? Who's her? I didn't know Gotham is
a
her.
The potential you could have to do the same.
Power and glory. Never had that offer from a weirdo in a mask.
The only one hiding behind a mask
is you, Mr. Todd. Jacob Kane?
What the fuck?
How do you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. What? Call it loyalty to Martha.
Okay. Hopefully.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just... our court is quiet about it. The people of Gotham will find out you've been playing with their lives.
They're not your toys. Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends. The same enemies.
It's... madness, you're not serving us.
I stopped killing people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit. You say you protect Gotham, but you're racking up a body count. Kirk Langstrom, his assistant.
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce gave everything to save this city. You fight for yourselves. He would never have supported this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
Oh.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
I don't know about that, man.
I am nothing like you.
You're on the...
Jacob.
You threw a glass, so I don't know about that.
I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
Oh, really?
If you won't join us... I'm afraid you'll have to join Lex.
That's a fucking... that's a threat?
Security breach. We're under attack in the ballroom. They came out of nowhere.
Clearly I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Thank you. gotta get back to the ballroom ASAP.
Fuck. All right, let's go. Are you?
Shit. Oh, I got caught. Got me cracking the part.
Understood. Medics have been called.
How is that possible?
It's time to get out of here.
God damn it! These people don't stand a chance against the... Time to take care of these guys.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Montoya, it's Red Hood.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
I was there, trying to help.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
The League Don't of know. Shadows, that's who. I'll send you what we have on. Good.
You sound smart. Get the transfer to Gotham.
So what is he, what is his role? We have to see what he is doing with him. Because something's going on. The League of Shadows. Thought they were going to be hard to kill like the other enemies we faced.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh. Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret. I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone,
even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
Then let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
Okay, sounds good. Gonna get ourselves.
We updated the board while you were out.
Appreciate it, and achievement.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the league without the cops stirring them up.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
Good.
Your league was planning a murder spree at the charity ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. Despite all the killings, the voice is still alive.
And the league will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will send their talons to retaliate. How many of Gotham's citizens will die in the crossfire, Talia?
Countless. The league will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more aggressive.
And that is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talons. I don't want to be around when they get out.
What else do you know about what Langstrom was doing?
As much as I'd liked our chance, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Okay.
Hey, Belfry, did you get all that?
Yeah, we got even bigger and badder talents coming for us.
We have to keep going or the city will go up in flames. Let's find some more helpful sources.
It's about to get out of hand. Real quick, real fast. 2 minutes out.
Wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted you to have plenty of time to read those files I sent you.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
And then there's all the murders.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We have to bring Kane down. And the court with him.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Then you're stuck with me. I'll go looking for court trouble and see what I find. Belfry, Montoya wants me to deal with some crooked cops. I'm gonna make some pigs cry.
Red Hood?
I guess
ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So, if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Okay.
Face. That's a new one.
Thank you.
turned into clay? Oh, no. Belfry, looks like Clayface is back.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Well, unless there's another bad guy made of clay, no. But I'll collect some samples.
Tower, what did it say it was located in? GCPD. This is GCP, Major Crime Unit. I said GCP. Thank you. in old Gotham. That should be it. That should be it. Does it also say before I get there? I see it. Yep, I see it now. Yep. It said to see. You got it. Okay. Look for. So let me just make sure if I get this right. So go here and then push it in the Hi. Okay, we're doing the right thing. I was making sure. Yeah, we're doing the right thing. Give me that point.
Toya got some trash for her to collect.
Copy. I'll pass on the word.
Just got a call from Montoya asking us to hit up a murder scene pronto. Got it.
that was enough evidence. So, you know, just gotta take your time, you know? Look at it, read it. You know, I don't have my glasses yet, but still, you know, try not to get too irritated, you know. Gotta read it sometimes. This is gonna be a good video. That was unnecessary.
Where is it?
Good one, Red Hood.
Got it.
Tell Montoya she was right. The cops were covering up stuff for the court.
Got it. She says she'll take over from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Sounds good. See you soon.
We updated the board while you were out.
I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before I...
Shit. They've got Penguin pinned down at the Iceberg Lounge.
Hurry up and get there. Oh, we're going down? Like it. The hell?
And frankly,
oh shit.
It'll always be me.
Oh damn. We got bamboozled. Okay, somebody decided to let me lay down, but is he okay? Oh no. Okay.
Shit is... Oswald, you're on my shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell?
Don't know what...
Belfry, do you read? Belfry.
Fuck.
Great. Cut off.
The fuck?
No, screw this. Nice trick. You do this for all your guests?
That shit scared the fuck out of me.
What the hell just happened? Oh, you're so talented. Can I get a copy for my wall?
I knew you can't trust that motherfucker. Penguin.
What just happened?
The fuck? This is... direction. It's fucking confusing.
What's wrong with this thing?
I don't know.
Newsflash. I've been dead. Your little art school project isn't gonna work on me.
Okay, so...
Oh, screw this.
Dang, bro, that scared up.
Yeah.
damn it. What are you trying to prove? That you can bring me back? Because, yeah, I get that. Just great. Is that what you want? To watch me die? I'm gonna outlive every one of you assholes! Oh, screw this.
What's going on? Oh shit. Fuck. I knew I shouldn't trust Penguin. But just like a
That's not right.
The hell? Where's my shit? Oh shit. That cop set me up.
Fred?
What the fuck?
No, this can't be real.
Hell no. It's gotta be my imagination playing tricks on me.
What the hell?
I tried to teach you what I knew, but you were hopeless.
Mm-hmm. Oh god, not in Lazarus Pit. Not again.
That man, what the fuck?
Wait, what? Damn it.
the fuck was that?
Is it over? Am I out?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I'll see you in the next one. I'm out. This is creepy. Crazy, creepy. It's crazy. I'm out.